last left off, Monsieur Gumshoe here was pretty PO'd at us. So let's have a chat with him. About Lotteheart. What did she say?
She saw Edgeworth fire the pistol.
Really? Really? Uh-huh. Okay, so she's going to enlarge the photo? Huh. Interesting. So she's testifying tomorrow. The other witness? What happened to him? The other witness disappeared. Yeah, pretty much. Now, Edgeworth. Oh, no. I already convinced him, Gumshoe. I already convinced him, don't worry. So, here you go. Take that. Yep, we did it. We're officially defending Edgeworth. Worried? Why are we worried, Gumshoe? You worried about Edgeworth? Huh. Off for burgers. What is it with Edgeworth and earthquakes? Good question. Well, in case you haven't figured out, Phoenix, DL6 happened to Edgeworth. What exactly was DL6? We'll find that out soon enough. But for now, we're in court. The day after Christmas. Hey, Edgeworth. Manfred von Karma. Undefeated in 40 years. So we're going up against a god of prosecution. Sounds familiar. Oh, really? So Edgeworth trained under this Von Karma fellow. According to Edgeworth. No, not gonna happen, Naya. So pretty much we're going up against the Goldberg of prosecution. Could use Mia's help right now. For some interesting commentary. But anyway, to sum it up, we're in court. defending Edgeworth, the prosecution has an airtight case, and the prosecutor is the god of prosecution, the Bill Goldberg of prosecution. Just listen to this.
Shot through the heart, fatally.
so he had to arrest Mr. Edgeworth. He found the murder weapon in the boat. Ah, this is where he get the murder weapon into evidence.
Oh, but we'll finish this testimony next part.